start. Good job. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Okay, clear. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. to the car in front is 10.3 seconds. To get past here, use overtake, use overtake. Starting to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. job. Nice overtake. Gap ahead is 8.1 seconds. I definitely think we need to stay on this tyre a bit longer, but there's no question the track's dry. We might be in a position to change soon. Caution, caution. And that's P9, ninth place, well done. Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, heavy rain is staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Keep managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Gap to your teammate behind is 9.7 seconds. That's us down a place. circuit's definitely looking better than it was a few minutes ago. If we could just move a bit more of that standing water, we might be able to go on to the intermediates. Front is 5.2 seconds. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Radar showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Okay, a few drivers are fitting full wet tyres, we might need to change soon. Okay, the gap behind is 5.7 seconds. Okay, that's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.1 seconds.